Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night. It's a beautiful day here. We are expecting some rains, but we've had irregular rains for some time now. I hope you watched a past video I shared of how it was so windy and we expected some rains and the rains just disappeared. If you're new here, my name is Julie for 254 Nature Grass. I post videos on gardening, growing affordable food at home, and how you can save money. Get in and enjoy the video! I'm so excited about my zucchini. I have three plants here. I planted zucchini some time back, but I lost some of them because I was not available. I didn't water them. High temperatures, if they don't have enough moisture, your zucchini will just die because you have to keep the soil moist. One tip is that make sure the soil does not dry completely. Keep your soil moist, especially when it comes to the time of fruiting and flowering. Just keep, make sure the soil is moist. So today I want to demonstrate what you can do to keep the soil moist, because when I'm away and I don't water the plants and it's so hot, I will lose the plants. That is why you see some videos have been delayed.
Here's a close look, friends. Look at my three zucchini plants. Okay, another tip: don't grow one zucchini plant, because you need them to be pollinated. If you grow only one plant and the male flower opens up and the female flowers, and there are no bees to pollinate the plants, just know you won't have zucchini. I've experimented that. I planted a zucchini elsewhere and I didn't get even a single zucchini. If you watch one of my past videos, you'll see a zucchini plant in the background, but it is only one plant that survived. So I kept it growing, but I never got any fruit. So don't plant one plant. Put a few of them close together. So this is enough, because zucchinis will produce a lot of fruit. So here I've got some three bottles that I want to use to keep my zucchini moist. I have to keep the soil moist because I don't want to lose any other plant again. I need to enjoy some zucchinis soon. So I'm going to make some holes on the side, so that, and these bottles, I think I'm going to maintain them here. Even after harvesting the zucchini, they're going to remain here, and whichever other plant I'll come and plant here, I'm going to be using the same system. That will work if you are in a cold, in a hot place. One, I'm in a hot area. Two, sometimes we experience some water stress, or sometimes I may miss to water, so my plants have been suffering. So I have to come up with a way to keep the soil moist. Look at the spacing. You're going to plant your zucchinis. I've put at least, this is at least 40 centimeters apart, and I also intend to give them support because I want to keep the lower leaves away from the soil, because that helps a lot in controlling any diseases that easily get to the plant because of the lower leaves lying on the soil. So the first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to ensure the watering is set, and next I'm going to set up the supports. So this is where I'm going to make the hole. So this is where we're going to create the watering system, because sometimes when you water like this and you do this, sometimes it doesn't even go that deep. You see? So if you just come water your plant and you just water the surface here and you don't repeat watering over and over again till the water seeps in, it means at the bottom here it's dry. So that is what you have to solve. So Let's get working. Please watch my playlist. I have a video on how to start zucchini from seeds. So this is a continuation.